I'm here at the Esri User Conference 2024 in San Diego. Autodesk and Esri started partnering more closely together about 7 years ago. So we have a great track record. The last 18 to 24 months has been a lot of momentum, a lot of product integrations. And I'm excited because while the companies have been partnering really well together, we have work to do to get our joint customers to really understand the value that can be delivered when we bring BIM and GIS together.
This is really exciting because we're kind of at the fruition of all the years of work we've been doing as a partnership with Esri. Partnerships like this, which are really deep, high trust partnerships that go into exchanging technology in really significant ways, are really important to helping everybody elevate the quality and ability of the ecosystems we serve. The world of design and making things and the concept of bringing GIS and BIM together are actually going to be transformational to how this ecosystem works.
They're able to look at problem solving in a more holistic way. This kind of integration and collaboration is enabling a new approach to bring into the workflows of engineers a more sustainable future.
It's time to start bringing GIS and BIM together and changing how our customers build, design, and actually construct things. So I'm pretty excited about this.